State, Mrs. Anita Vadhera Ma'am, Honorable Principal, Mrs. Seema Agarwal Ma'am, Respected in Charge, Mrs. Seema Sharma Ma'am, Honorable Judges, Parents, and my dear students, I welcome you all wholeheartedly on the occasion of Expo 2022. Our topic is No Men Are Foreign. Here, the students will learn that a culture of peace will be achieved when citizens of the world understand each other, love the skills to resolve conflicts, and appreciate cultural diversity and respect the earth and each other. Such learning can only be achieved with systematic education for peace. Let's start the Expo with lighting the lamp.
Dear parents and my dear students, a very good morning to all of you. It is with immense joy and pride that we organize Expo 2022, a motley of creativity, talent, knowledge, and 21st century skills. This annual event is of utmost significance, for it offers students an opportunity to depict diversified themes after exploring, investigating, analyzing, problem solving, designing, and editing. Collaborative nature of Expo not only enhances their skill in team building and leadership, but also reinforces the social and emotional learning. Dear parents, we view our world with a global perspective now. The aim of this project is to give learners an environment which stimulates intrinsic curiosity, inquiry-based and experiential learning in hope to transform them into individuals who become successful professionals, civic leaders, and informed citizens of the global society. Dear children, I have complete faith that this year too, Expo has given you a brilliant platform to unleash your hidden potential and fly with broader wings. I hope you have also learned to understand, appreciate, and reciprocate the global issues and are progressing towards becoming an active participant in addressing and resolving them. Here, I would like to share a poem. Not everyone gets it. Not everyone gets it right the first time. Success is unfortunately a wicked, difficult climb. However, for those who just don't lose hope, success will throw down a life-saving rope. Work hard, work smart, and you will succeed. Don't follow the rest of the world, take lead. All my best wishes I send to my dear students. I hope you keep getting successful till the end. I would like to congratulate Principal Seema Agarwal, the proud parents, supervisory heads, class coordinators, and the team of most hardworking teachers and sincere students on the accomplishment of this sterling event. I look forward to witnessing the enthralling and gripping presentations by my dear students. Thank you, dear children, and all the best. May God bless you always.
A very pleasant good morning to dear parents and my dear students. Expo is one of the most popular and sought-after annual events of the school, as it taps talents and provides to the children an opportunity to explore their potential to the fullest. Expo 2022 focuses upon bringing a new level of innovation and designing. The varied themes covered provide the students a chance to research, analyze, think critically and creatively. The preparation and presentation shall allow the learners to engage in fruitful collaboration and experiential learning. Dear parents, if we are to prepare students for success in life, we need to prepare them for a project-based world. Expo connects students to the world beyond the classroom and makes them ready to accept and meet challenges in a way that mirrors what professionals do every day. I hope you will appreciate the school's endeavor in developing children into confident individuals equipped with 21st century skill. Dear students, I'm sure that like every year, this year too, you have participated with utmost zeal and enthusiasm. I'm certain that you have put your best foot forward to showcase your themes and in the process, enhance your creativity, interpersonal skills, and IT skills, and boosted your confidence. As someone rightly said, and I quote, "I am not afraid of storms, for I am learning how to sail my ship." I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to you, dear parents, for your motivation through your constant support and cooperation. I would like to congratulate the supervisory in charges, teacher coordinators, and the entire team of diligent and devoted teachers for their tireless efforts to put up a grand event. I'm eagerly waiting to witness some marvelous and inspiring presentations by my wonderful children. Thank you.
No man are stranger, no country foreigner than in all uniform. A single body breathes like art. The land our brother walk upon is earth like this in which we all shall lie.
We too are aware of sun and water and air, a fed up of peaceful harvest by one long winter sun. Their hands are ours and their lines we lead. A labor is not different from their own.
Remember, they have no eyes that are at work or sleep, are strange that can be worn by love. In every land is common life that all can recognize and understand.
Let us remember, whenever we are told to hate our brother, it's ourselves that we shall depose, betray and condemn. Remember, we who take arms against each other.
It is the human earth that we defile or hells of fire and dust outrage the innocence of a evil that is everywhere on earth. Remember, no man or religion, no country strange.
Respected Administrator Ma'am, Principal Ma'am, In Charge Ma'am, and Honorable Judges, a very good morning to all of you. We, the student of Class 9A, is going to present Expo 2022 on topic No Man is Strange, No Country is Foreign. First of all, we would like to welcome our Administrator Ma'am, Mrs. Anita Vadera Ma'am, and Reserve Principal, Mrs. Seema Agarwal Ma'am, and our In Charge, Seema Sharma Ma'am, and our esteemed parents and students. It is well said that man is the finest creation of God. He is blessed with his wisdom and intelligence. His life is meant to help, support and uplift the people. Downtrodden, poor, helpless should be supported by all means. This is the purpose of human life. There are no boundaries on earth. Human blood is same, but alas, the demon of lust, temptation and greed is crushing humble, gentle and pious emotion of people. Now, my classmates Krit and Varshika is going to present a very humble poem which befits in today's scenario. So let us consider.
Why is peace essential in this world? Is it possible to achieve peace internationally in this current conflict world? In fact, peace is the first step to progress and final step to prosperity. When people fight globally, lots of money is wasted. Apart from losing precious men and machines, additionally, it brings misery among the people. Hence, peace is essential to prosperity in this world. daily we read about lots of violence globally. Through media, we hear deaths, atrocities on women, and violence in name of religion, region, caste, language, and color. So, how we put an end to such things and live with brotherhood? Solution lies in developing students as global citizens to enable them to become not only well-rounded personality but also worthy global citizen.
Be a humanist first. Have a positive, right and strong attitude. Develop let's go unpleasant past attitude. Be magnanimous to forgive others. Accommodate others with a big heart. Demonstrate compassion. Evolve as a global citizen with a global mindset rather than with a local mindset. Respect all people. Love your mother, but don't hate another person's mother.
Grow as a global citizen. Do you have a heart to serve? Do you have a mindset to live and let live? Do you want to promote global peace and prosperity? If answer is yes, then you have the mindset to grow as a global citizen.
Let us all take an oath, global stability and security to achieve international peace and prosperity. Here is the pledge.
People of world will grow as a global citizen. We, the people of world, look at similarities, not at differences. We, the people of world, will live with brotherhood. We, the people of world, love not only our mother, also others' mother.
The oneness of mankind underneath the spherical difference of color, race, nationality and faith. It proposes that all human beings are brothers and sisters, those who spread hate and wage wars and criminals and deserve to be condemned. Thank you.
And in despair, I bowed my head. There is no peace on earth, I said. For hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Then pealed the bells more loud and deep. God is not dead, nor death is sleep. The wrong shall fail, the right prevail. With peace on earth, goodwill to men.
Feeling blue and is troubled through and through with a melancholy feeling that he cannot seem to shake when his plans have gone astray and his hopes have slipped away and he's standing at the crossroads wondering which one to take. That's the time to grab his hand and to make him understand that he is craving over triples, and his worries are not worthwhile. That's the time to slap his back with a good old friendly vibe. That's the time to need your friendship and the time he wants your smile.
When he's deep down in the dumps and has no life's rocky bumps, when he's got the killjoy nation that his work no longer counts, that's the time a word of cheer sweetly whispered in his ear sets the heart of him to beating till his spirit proudly movement. That's the time a glad hello means for more than you may know. That's the time sign of friendship really does a brother good. That's the time a word of trace. Lips follow up for days. Sends him on his way. Rejoicing, that's the time for brotherhood.
Humanity, humanity, I love you. Because you will rather the black the boots of success, which inquires of souls dangle from his watching, which will embarrassing for the both parties, and because of you, unflinching applied all the song that containing the word home, country, and mother when a sung at old homeward.
Humanity is not a race, it's not a people or a person, it is something you ask yourself. Humanity is a question. Will you give? Will you share? Will you play the game fair? Will you sacrifice? Will you go beyond the way? Most importantly, will you put your trust in love and only love? We can try to answer the question of humanity by own, but without faith in each other, we will spend our life in the crowd alone.
Music is the art from that combines rhythm and sound. It reflects mind and soul. Soul, string beats bring calms to mind. It is a universal emotion language that comes straight away from heart. Now let us listen a meaningful rap sung by Maria Madan.
Let's go ha, intaha, kuch ki na intaha, kisi parwaah nahi, kisi ko bhi, kisi ki jaan ki, ho rahe hain desh barbaad, paise nahi hai paas khane peene ke liye, karna pad raha hai jugaad, wo jo khete karta hai kaise kamayega, roz ka waja khane wala bata kaise khayega, ghar jaane ka man par saade nahi hai, kuch kilometer paida chalna aasan nahi hai, koi sadak pe mar gaya, ko mar gaya fikr mein, kudar mein hi jee raha, kuch jee raha bin gaya, kisi ke paas dard, kisi ke paas dawa hai, tere liye asar, fir unke liye saza hai, khatam ho jaye sab. तो रुक जाएंगे आंसू जो बुक्की सवरे उन सबको खाना बांट तुम्हें सांस की समाज देना है ना देना है जवाब
Yeah. comes clear, the clear sound of guns, rockets and missiles. It's deafening me. This black smoke is spreading in every nook and corner. Mom, it's going to make me drown. Can't even breathe properly. Start crying, Mom.
Baby, why are you so scary? You are my good boy. Stop crying. Everything be alright by the grace of God. Just rest you. We will definitely do the needful, take out from this trouble. Some proud fanatics want to fulfill their selfish motive and don't ever think about humanity. They are the root cause of these troubles. Oh Lord, to Thee I pray. Give us mercy every day. Save us all from this bloodshed. This is the only way to live in peace, not in pieces.
What will happen if our fields are burned? How could people get food? Maybe I couldn't see people dying because of hunger. Please do something to stop this war. Oh God, let wisdom radiate.
Oh, my heart goes out and out to see the rotting bodies, burnt and fields, dying people are covered with blood. Alas, my spirit is tormented. Must do something to awaken the dead spirit of stubborn and adamant. Let me pray my wisdom and lay mercy for all.
My child, a new day has come up. Birds are chirping, new saplings, new flowers, new leaves. Of and of course, a vibrant new day which is full of life and ready to embrace you. Now, flowers are blooming and spreading their fragrance. So let's once again live in peace, not in pieces.
The movement of body in a rhythmic way with music is dance. The basic motive of dance is to express and communicate emotion. So let us awake everyone with the Punjabi beats.
Oh, ॐ द्यौ शान्ति अन्तरिक्षम् शान्ति पृथ्वी शान्तिरापः शान्तिरोषधयः शान्तिः वनस्पतयः शान्तिर्विश्वे देवा शान्ति ब्रह्म शान्तिः सर्वगं शान्तिः शान्तिरेव शान्तिः सामा शान्तिरेधि ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्ति ॐ